There is no place like home for 48-year-old Debbie, 42-year-old William Getch, and their grandchildren.
They have lost so much in their lives, so to be able to give them a home with us, with my other kids, that is stable, that we know that they're going to be raised in, that's all you need.
Strong words coming from a family whose world has been turned upside down twice in recent years. Debbie and William lost their daughter-in-law, Karen, then her husband and their son, Matthew. Grandma and Grandpa Getch are now raising Karen and Matt's four kids, who are age 5, 8, 11, and 13.
I just love them very much, very thankful for them.
They're always happy and very funny and kind, and I love them very much.
Life has been anything but easy for Debbie and William, who raised four children of their own. The couple was set to retire before tragedy changed their lives forever. Now Debbie and William have fallen on hard times and are once again raising babies. On Tuesday, they got an unexpected surprise.
Deborah Getch?
You lied to me.
Hi, I'm Mike Bankowski.
Hi.
On behalf of the two owners and the entire staff at Nations Lending, I'd like to congratulate you, the winner of the 2012 Great Mortgage Giveaway. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You lied to me.
I did lie. It's not a surprise if you know.
This is more than just $18,000 in a mortgage payment for the next year. It's a new beginning for a family that has been through so much.
We should be able to pay off credit cards, get the kids some things that maybe we haven't been able to give them. You know, they want to go on a vacation. They've never been on a vacation. You know, we can't afford things like that. It's huge.
The Getches were one of 700 participants in the Great Mortgage Giveaway. Their story tugged at the hearts of Nations Lending Corporation's CFO, William Osborne, and CEO, Jeremy Sopko.
It just makes me want to melt knowing that we were able to help a family out like that, someone that could use the assistance.
Definitely heartfelt, and it's something that is very hard to capture, those moments in life that really makes you appreciate everything.
Including their home. After all, there's no place like it. In Perry, PJ Ziegler, Fox 8 News.